Bonjour, je suis Dominique Lévy. I am Dominique Lévy, the chairman of the French Association in Taiwan. Today organize an event that we do every year. We are January 10 and we celebrate the Galette des Rois, the Galette of Kings.
This dessert, la Galette des Rois, we are eating now, is celebrates the sun starting to rise in January. That's why we put a crown. We say that it's a king. King's Galette, because we put a crown on the top of the winner's head. So the crown represents the sun starting to rise.
Basically, it's a religious celebration, but like a lot of religious celebration in France, basically it has lost a bit this religious side and just a way to gather together. And since in Taiwan we are not deep-rooted, such as we are in France, so it's a good way to gather, because it's something universal in France, everybody does it.
Usually it's eaten the 6th of January, which is 13 days after Christmas. So the one who finds the fève, which is the porcelain inside his mouth, will be crowned with something which looks like a golden wreath, and representing the sun rising.
We're gonna do the king pie. So it worked very well in the December. We sell from December from the New Year, Chinese New Year. And now the Taiwanese, they love it. This is a pastry puff. There is 1,000 layers. It's a castel cream and almond powder and a little bit of rum inside. And here we have the ceramic puppets.
So in France, you have this just
off. When Jesus Christ, the right baby, you know.
Do you consider making these all year round?
Yes. Now we do, 1 year we do all the time. Because the Taiwanese, they don't understand the culture. Why you just do in January?
The galette is very popular in Taiwan. It's been popular since more than 20 years.
We need to do during 3 days. We first prepare the crust and the cream, and do the layer takes 2 days. And after we do the pie, and you can bake it. We always explain the story of the French pastry. It was not just about eat dessert, it was to understand why we do like this, and to bring French culture also. I think it's very important. Now we're gonna draw the top of the king pie. Every chef draw differently their own pie. We put a almond and it's down. Finish.
The taste is very good. Yeah. It has the same taste we have in France. And we can feel it's handmade cooking, which is a good feeling.
So just now we're going to try the Galette des Rois. Here we are. Yes. Yeah. You like it?
Awesome.
So you have to know that it's a lot of butter. It's butter, butter and butter. A lot of sugar. Inside you have pâte d'amande. Almond paste. Okay. And this is what we call pâte feuilletée. It's made with a lot of layer. Many layers. It takes a long time to do. So usually it's very expensive.
Wow.
Because it takes a long time to prepare. Okay. So santé,
enfin santé,
bon appétit.
Bon appétit.